Salut mes amis, hello to my friends, bienvenue moi Chanel, welcome to my channel, learn French avec Khushbu, learn French with Khushbu. So I hope guys you are all doing great and be safe at home. So our today video is going about la negation, the negative, the negation, la negation dans French, the negation in French. So guys, I will tell you about everything la négation dans French by slowly, slowly and step. But before starting our actual video, don't forget to like my video and to subscribe my channel. And without wasting our time, let's back to our video. So as you already seen, we have three rules for negative form to make negation. So our first rule is construction form of negative form. So the form is ne plus verb plus pas and ne apostrophe plus verb plus pas. And apostrophe is used for vowel, so we have two structure. So let's take our example. Our first example is je ne parle pas anglais. Je ne parle pas anglais. Ne aime pas our form. Parle is our verb. So we put ne aime pas. In second example, it says il n'est pas médecin. Il n'est pas médecin means he is not a doctor. So a is a verb. As you all know, a is a conjugation of être verb. So e. So we put an apostrophe because of vowel. Okay. So our rule number two is when we find indefinite articles in negation form a, you, they, then this become de and de apostrophe according to vowel. When you find indefinite article in sentence, so for example, as I write elle a un stylo, she has a pen, a is indefinite article. So how we transform is elle n'est pas de stylo. She does not have a pen. Second example is il y a une étudiante. There are a student. Il n'y a pas. Il n'y a pas de étudiant. So de become de apostrophe because of vowel. So coming to our last and final rule is when we have indefinite article, then it changes and it becomes de and de apostrophe. But when we have definite article, which is le, la, le, we don't change. We remain same as it is. So in this, as you already know, sentences are same, meanings are same, pronunciation are same, sense are same. Only the changes, we don't change le, la, le into de apostrophe. It remains same. So guys, say too, it's all for today video, and I hope that it don't make difficult for you. Guys, I will tell you one thing. When I start learning French, it's very difficult for me to understand these tricks, this method, because it's all new for me. But for you guys, I always try to do make understand you things in a simpler way. So if you have any query, you are most welcome to comment me, and don't forget to like my video, subscribe my channel. Au revoir, à bientôt.